Cabrick has it in the backcourt for the Wildcats. Jackson out near the timeline, bounce passes to Milligan. Milligan back on the near side to Weidenbender. To the curler, Englert drives in the lane, puts it up and in.
Englert.
That looked like a D1.